This fight's gonna happen. It's in the talks with Al Heyman right now.
Are you ready? You're excited.
It'll be very beginning of February and the middle of the beginning of March.
Okay. Did you watch the Nonito Donaire fight against Magdaleno?
Yeah.
How did you score it?
I thought it was a close fight, but I thought Magdaleno took it. I thought it was a very close fight.
Nonito told me today he wants an immediate rematch.
I mean, it wasn't that great to see a rematch, you know what I mean?
Well, Robert Garcia told me Nonito won. ESPN had Nonito winning. The pay-per-view people had Nonito winning, so it's controversial. I thought Nonito.
Really? I thought it was closer than it was.
I mean, there was one round where you could say Magdaleno won convincingly. I think it was in round 7, 8.
Round?
No, but one was convincing. A lot of rounds were close, and the last few rounds were Nonito.
It was a good fight. The Oscar Valdez, that's a bad boy. Let me tell you that. Oscar, you're a bad, bad boy.
He did good. First title defense.
He's a badass, man. Really badass. He stopped that guy, man. He was throwing some bombs on that guy. Then that's prior to when he beat the world champion for the title. Who else was good?
Pacquiao?
Oh, that Chinese guy.
Zhao Shiming did his shit.
He looked good.
I went to visit him in his hotel room. I've been to a lot of rich people's houses and places. I've never seen any wealth like that. He had a suite in the size of the building next door.
Really?
Yeah, it's the villas at Caesar Palace. Ricky, I have a pet, right? I have a dog. So we have like a dog pad on the floor so you can take a crap on it. They had that near the bed so you could put your feet on it. Like, I was like, what, you have a pet here? And they're like, you idiot, that's for your feet.
Yeah, that fight was good. That was a good opener for
congratulations, first champion in the history of China.
There we go. He looked really good. He looked countering, throwing punches. Man, I thought that was Manny Pacquiao that he was beating on, because that kid looked just like the
a young Pacquiao without the power and the speed.
Yeah. But.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.